she's had a lifelong dream of becoming Gene Wilder.
No, I am!